problem with black organizations is that, ironically, they're too organized. As we develop organizations, we fail to do one very important thing. We fail to understand that we're dealing with criminal minds. We're dealing with criminal mindedness at the highest levels. But to help you understand the criminal mind you're dealing with, we can, as usual, give you a very simple example of how the criminal mind works. If a criminal comes in your house, his goal is to steal your valuables. Well, the more organized you are, the easier it is for the criminal to locate these valuables. You store your good china in a china cabinet, so the criminal knows exactly where to go to get the china. He doesn't even have to put much thought into it. It's the same thing when the criminal you are dealing with wants to disrupt and sabotage your organizations. You tell the world who has the combination to the safe, who's responsible for providing security, how they go about doing it, the type of weapons they use, and how many weapons they have. We tell the world who is in charge and who's calling the shots. You tell the world what type of behavior you will and will not tolerate. You tell the world the date, time, location, and agenda of your meetings. You tell the world how many members you have in your organization, their names, nicknames, birth dates, addresses, social security numbers. All of your actions are transparent. So not only do your members know what's happening in the organization, the whole world knows what's happening in your organization. So the criminal minds that are infiltrating your organizations know exactly where to go, exactly who to talk to, who to contaminate, who the weakest links are among you. They even know the weaknesses of your strongest members. So it's important for us to master the art of secrecy. It's important for us to keep our egos in check so we won't be tempted to tell the whole world what steps we are taking to get free. Once you reveal the details of your mission can easily be sabotaged. Therefore, it becomes of little use to the movement. We must master the art of disorganized organization. We must master the methodology of madness.